We want to show short circuit protection in our amplifier 89,000. This is protected. Again.